Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And yes, you see the price, it's about Maurya Udyog Limited. Yes guys, if you're new to this channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates regarding many shares. So why not try it out guys? And what is the latest news I'm going to say about Maurya Udyog Limited? I think we are following this share for a lot of months, because one of our investors has asked about to invest in this share once upon a time guys. So we thought, why can't we research about this share? And we warned guys regarding when the share was in the 300 range, we said to people, please sell this stock because the amount of price rise is not correct. And this was happened up to from 423 rupees to 76 rupees within 1 month. Yes, maybe 1 month or 1.5 month, stock crashed down to this level and people are losing lakhs of money. But I think this hope, two things hopes guys, that could help you a lot. Because the first news is that Maurya Udyog Limited has a total export order of around 234 crores. This was the official filing said by Maurya Udyog Limited. The second news is that it's going to list on NSE, for which it has filed an application in October itself guys. Application filed in October itself, but till now there is no further improvement on it. And the third news is that it has surprised you guys, but you want to believe this. February 14, 2020 is the result for this company, Maurya Udyog Limited. As on February 5th, they have said that they are considering this result on February 14th, guys. And I will zoom so you can see it clearly. On Friday, February 14, 2020, in order to approve the unaudited results for the company for the financial year ended, the quarter ended 31st December 2019. This result is very very important because this price finally fall down on December 26, 2019. So what was the main reason that happened in December quarter? I think that news will impact this share price in this coming quarter, because if the results are very very positive, maybe a 20 crores or 30 crores profit comes, I think the share price may reverse. But even though if the share price reverse, I think reaching the level of 400 again or 300 again is very very difficult for Maurya Udyog Limited. The reason is because this share has faced a lot of criticism in the market. And you should note that only one positive thing for Maurya Udyog Limited is book value. The book value of Maurya Udyog Limited is around 106 rupees and the share price is now around 80 rupees. So according you know guys, Agroforce Limited, 7 NR Retail Limited and Maurya Udyog Limited, Darjeeling Ropeway, Pant Infinity, all of these stocks have started to fall on the same day. And this is the latest news regarding Maurya Udyog Limited guys. So the final hope or the last hope for this price reversal, we have said that when the share was reaching around 106, we thought that at that time the share could reverse, but it failed. And also we thought that before hitting 100 it can reverse, that also not possible. But if these results are positive, if these results are positive guys, even though the share price does not reverse, it will give the shareholders a hope that this company is still strong and going forward this company will be good. The people think it guys, and this is what we want to say about Maurya Udyog Limited in this video guys. So guys, if you have any other doubts regarding any other shares, leave in comment section below so that we could post a video about that. And also don't forget to click the subscribe button guys, please hit the subscribe button and also share this video to friends so that who are holding this share can see this video guys. See another video very soon.